Question is given, square root of 125 plus square root of 25 divided by square root of 125 minus square root of 25. We have to find out the value of this term. How we can find out? Let's see solution. First we are taking question as usual, 125 plus square root of 25 divided by square root of 125 minus square root of 25, right? This is question. Now we can do here one thing, 125, so we can convert this 125 into 25 term, multiplication of 25 terms. So we can do here 5 times 25, that is 125 plus square root of 25 divided by, same here again, 5 times 25 minus 25, square root of 25. Now you can see square root of 25, square root of 25, square root of 25, square root of 25. So we can take common square root of 25 in numerator and same in denominator. So we are taking here square root of 25 common. Now left term, that is square root of 5 plus 1 here divided by square root of 25, again here square root of 5 minus 1, right? Now square root of 25, square root of 25, so we can cancel this one. Now left term, that is square root of 5 plus 1 divided by square root of 5 minus 1. Now we can do here one thing, square root of 5 plus 1, so we can multiply square root of 5 plus 1 in numerator and denominator both side. So we can say here multiply square root of 5 plus 1 in numerator and denominator, then we will get square root of 5 plus 1 divided by square root of 5 minus 1 into square root of 5 plus 1, and here square root of 5, sorry, square root of 5 minus 1, right? Square root of 5 minus 1. Now you can see square root of 5 plus 1, square root of 5 plus 1, square root of 5 minus 1, square root of 5 minus 1. Now a minus b, a minus b, and this is, sorry, here plus 1, a minus square root of 5 plus 1, so we can write this a plus b, a plus b, square root of 5 plus 1 whole square, and in denominator square root of 5 minus 1, square root of 5 plus 1, so a plus b and a minus b, so we can write here square root of 5 a square minus b square, that is 1 square, right, is equal to, now a plus b whole square, we are using formula here, a plus b whole square, so a square, that is square root of 5 square a square, plus b square, that is 1 square, plus 2ab, 2 square root of 5 times 1, 2ab divided by square root of 5, cancel here by square, so 5 minus 1, right? Now square root of 5 and here square, so this will cancel here, is equal to 5 plus square root, sorry, 1 square, that is 1, plus 2 square root of 5, right, divided by 5 minus 1, 4, so we can write this 5 plus 1, 6, so here 6 plus 2 square root of 5 and divided by 4 is equal to, now we can take common here 2, so we are taking common 2 here, 2, 2 times 3, 2 3s are 6, plus square root of 5 divided by 4, right, so 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, so we can write here 3 plus square root of 5 divided by 2, and this is the solution. Now we are using second method. second method. Question is square root of 125 plus square root of 25 divided by square root of 125 minus square root of 25. This is question. Now we can do here one thing. Square root of 125, same. Square root of 125 plus square root of 25 divided by square root of 125 minus square root of 25. Now square root of 125 plus square root of 25, so we can multiply with this term again here in numerator and denominator. So we can multiply with this term, square root of 125 plus square root of 25 divided by square root of 125 plus square root of 25, right? We are using same term now. So square root of 125 plus square root of 25 into square root of 125 plus square root of 25. So we can write this a plus b and here a plus b. So square root of 125 plus square root of 25 square, right, divided by square root of 125 minus square root of 25, and here square root of 125 plus square root of 125. So a plus b and a minus b. So we can write this a square. We know the formula, a square minus b square is equal to a minus b times a plus b, right? A minus b, a plus b. So here a square, that is square root of 125, a square minus b square minus square root of 25 now is equal to, now we are using a plus b whole square formula here. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Now we are using this formula here, so we can write this square root of 125 whole square a square plus b square, that is square root of 25, square root of 25 square a square plus b square plus 2ab, 2 times square root of 125 times square root of 25, 2ab, right, divided by here square root of 125 square. So square is cancelled from a square root. So we got here 125 minus, this will also cancel from here. So here 25, right, is equal to, in next term, square root of 125 whole square. So we can cancel this square from a square root and here also. So we can write this 125 plus 25 plus 2 square root of 125 times square root of 25 divided by 125 minus 25, 100, equal to, now 125 plus 25, so it will become 150, plus 2 square root of 125 square root of 25. So we can write this 2 square root of 125, square root of 125, we can write this 25 times 5 and square root of 25 divided by 100 is equal to 150 plus 2 times, now square root of 25, we are separating term here, square root of 25, square root of 5, square root of 25 divided by 100, now is equal to 150 plus 2 times square root of 25, square root of 25, that is 5, so we can write this 5, and here is square root of 25, so again we can write this 5 and here square root of 5 divided by 100, right, is equal to 150 plus, now 5 5 is a 25, 25 2 is a 50, so here 50 square root of 5 divided by 100. Now you can see we can take common here 50, because 50 is also here in multiplication term 50 and here also 50, so we can take common here 50. 53 is 150. So 3 plus square root of 5 divided by 100. So 50 vanja and 52 is 100 is equal to 3 plus square root of 5 divided by 2. So we got here solution, that is 3 plus square root of 5 divided by 2. Now we can say here square root of 125 plus square root of 25 divided by square root of 125 minus square root of 25 is equal to 3 plus square root of 5 divided by 2. We got the solution using two methods. Thank you.